I've come here expecting to see the gates open, and they're not. So disappointed, bit surprised, but it is what it is.
I understand their concern, although I don't find it be any different than people went in wearing masks. It's just like they go to the mall wearing masks, so I don't know why they would cancel it.